Auto-triggering is a term that refers to the inappropriate triggering of a ventilator breath that occurs without an inspiratory effort by the patient. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, auto-triggering is a type of asynchrony that occurs when there are attempts to initiate a breath without any inspiratory effort by the patient. When present, it is most often a sign that the trigger sensitivity setting on the ventilator is set too sensitive. With that said, some of the other causes of auto-triggering include a leak in the circuit, water in the circuit, a leak in the endotracheal tube cuff, and hyperdynamic cardiac contractions. If there is a leak or water in the circuit tubing, this can be corrected simply by replacing it with a new circuit or by draining the water. An ET tube with a leaking cuff would require a new tube as well. But again, an inappropriately set sensitivity setting is the most common cause of auto-triggering, which can be corrected simply by making adjustments to the setting on the ventilator. For this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.